My pro day was here in Atlanta at Georgia Tech, and I think I did pretty well overall. Chip definitely had us well prepared, so you know I wasn't wasn't as nervous, or I mean I pretty much knew what to expect.
Did all of that you'd practiced over and over and over, did all that repetition help you?
I think it definitely did, you know, because I really wasn't thinking about it as much. I think I just naturally did it since we practiced so much here. So, and I think I had my start pretty well in the 40. So I think everything transitioned pretty well for me on pro day.
Tell me about how you felt prepared by working out with the great Champ Bailey, and then I think you worked a little bit with Ray Buchanan too. So what kind of confidence you had as a defensive back?
I think training with them definitely helped me a lot. You know, they're both great guys. Ray really helped me when I first got here, you know, because I was kind of unsure almost, and he kind of, you know, helped me with a lot of different things, like, and then and Champ as well, you know, with him being from my hometown and him being my mentor, he really played a big part in as well, helping me get ready, prepared.
You're a fast guy. You've been fast since you was about 5 years old. Did Chip help you with your 40? Did you feel like you had a little bit of an edge on your speed because of...
I think so. I mean, I've always, like you said, I've always been fast. And I knew if I get my start right, that was my biggest problem. If I get my start right, I knew I would time well. So, you know, I practiced that a lot here. And I eventually got my start right. Got it to where I felt comfortable in it. And I ran pretty well. I mean, of course, I got to thank God. You know, he's definitely put me in position to, you know, to live out my dream that I've always been wanting since I was little. And, you know, I got to thank my family, man. My support system behind me is awesome, man. My parents, you know, they pretty much at every game since I was 5 years old. You know, they don't miss any games, whether it's football, basketball, track, you know. So, I mean, my family, my sisters, my brothers, you know, they're all very supportive of me, you know, and my decisions I make. So definitely them, and you know, my coaches as well. Coach Johnson, you know, Coach Speed, Coach Roof, those are some guys I had in college that really helped me. My high school coach, Coach McWhorter, you know, he was great as well. And then here, you know, in the process of just as far as pro day went, as far as getting ready for the combine and getting ready for pro day and things like that, Champ, that's when Champ really came in and helped me a lot as well. You know, he really, I would say stuck his neck out there for me, you know. I mean, because he really didn't know, you know, what kind of person I was, what kind of player I was, and things like that. So he definitely did that for me. So I'm forever grateful for that. And now I'm just, you know, playing the waiting game. Just whatever happens, happens, you know. Leave it in God's hands.
Being down here and working with all the people that have helped you in the last 2 months, 3 months, do you think that gave you a little bit of an edge, is your confidence in how you felt in here?
Definitely. I mean, you know, I feel like playing football, you got to be confident in yourself and you got to be confident in your ability, because if you're not, then you're basically wasting your time, because, you know, you're going against other great athletes every day. So, you know, you got to be confident in what your God-given ability. And I feel like you got to be coachable as well. You know, I feel like I was very coachable in, you know, the last couple months. I feel like my body's changed a lot. You know, I feel like I've gained a lot of weight. It's just awesome, man. It's just, you know, it's a privilege to be here. You know, working with Chip. You know, coming here, I didn't know what to expect. And, you know, hearing so many great things about, you know, the facility here. So, you know, it's just great to be a part of the family here.